merry company I'd hoped for. Harley!
A black coat!
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor? Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now. Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship when said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Maybe. No, I know of a box. But said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little race to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal?
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
Done!
Jack?
Then we have an accord. Now, let us begin!
All hands! Prepare to make sail!
But Jack!
Drop canvas!
Hey! Jack!
Whip a wheel, lads!
Jack, listen!
Watch!
Oh! You can't let him get his hands on that box! Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. But I have the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing.
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue, so yes.
Do you think it's the one?
Could be.
And when in the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands?
Hey, you're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically, we need to win this race.
Precisely. No purchase, no pay. You might have the makings of a pirate after all.
Yeah.
First one to Port Royal wins!
And I say we make it interesting. Let's try those cannons.
Oh!
Sora.
Get him! Take this!
Victory is mine, Sora.
Won the Port Royal win!
Take this!
Thus,
I will make it interesting.
Let's try those cannons.
Cannons!
We gotta stay away from those.
Take this! Get him!
Look alive, Sora! Can't you get any more speed out of her?
Full speed! Fire! Hear my call! Here we go!
That's it! Don't let up now!
Go, go, go!
Lookouts, report!
Starboard side, all clear!
We got this one in the bag.
The game isn't over until it's over.
Fire!
Oh, we're
Whoa!
race! Get him!
Well done, mate!
Another game it is, then. Magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen.
You're up to something.
A robot!
Perish the thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You were outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Yes. Now, I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Really?
Not good.
Huh? Oh, Jack!
Well, I didn't tell him which Dutchman.
You tricked him!
Actually, I outwitted him.
You knew he'd tell you where it was!
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay apace.
After him!
Nay, there's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs. Best make berth at Port Royal.
What?
Look for crabs. They'll set her right.
Crabs? Why crabs?
Never mind the particulars, mate. The white crabs. Savvy?
Aye, aye.
I'm leaving port on tomorrow's trade ship.
Come from. Over here!
Those strange crabs headed up to the sound.
Hey! What's making that cannon move? Yeah.
I'm a bit unnerved by how fast those crabs ran up the slope.
Sora! Over here! I found some! Something on the roof!
Okay.
The crabs are getting away!
Is this the battle?
Yes.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Those strange crabs headed up to the settlement.
Let's see.
I'd venture that's nearly enough.
Let's see.
I don't think we've explored the fort yet.
Hmm.
There's a lucky emblem here.
Let's see.
That's some sort of spyglass?
Probably French, eh?
Thank you.
That's all of them. Now, to my final task.
Be back in a trice. There, mates. Fit to sail any sea. Now, Sora, one final inquiry. Is there any particular reason you wanted this ship?
Yeah. To explore the seas. Free as the wind.
Good answer. You are a pirate, Captain Sora.
But Jack, why do you keep saying final? Like you're leaving.
It's because this me has run his course, mate.
This you?
Aye, the surrogate me that the goddess of the sea sent here to help you lot. And of course, any me is still me. I may be duplicatable, but I'm always incomparable. The sea, she smiles upon us, Sora. And let's leave it at that, shall we? For now, the real me has a crucial engagement. At Shipwreck Cove, where the pirate brethren will meet Beckett and his lot in battle to win back our freedom.
Then let us help.
No, it's for pirates to resolve, but not you, Sora. You're as free as the wind now, and far you'll go.
Oh!
Wow! Oh.
So, Jack was showing us the way.
Even if he did get cracked.
Jack, he said it was the pirates' battle to fight. But a fight for pirates
is a fight for us!
Come on, let's find the real Jack.
You made a deal with me, Jack, to deliver the pirates. And here they are. Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
Sparrow! Your debt to me is still to be satisfied. 100 years in servitude aboard the Dutchman. As a start.
That debt was paid, mate.
You escaped!
I propose an exchange. Will leaves with us. And you can take Jack.
Done.
Undone.
Done.
Jack's one of the 9 pirate lords. You have no right.
King.
As you command, your nibs.
Scurvy blackguard!
Easy there, mate. You wouldn't want to damage the leverage now, would you?
Now.
Just...
advise your brethren. You can fight, and all of you will die, or you cannot fight, in which case only most of you will die.
We will fight, and you will die.
Some of them skip.
Out to sea. Who knows?